I just got this 50-pound dumbbell, and I noticed on the packaging it said 40.9 pounds. So that got me wondering, like, is it actually 50? So I took it to my family's scale, and